I work within the product hardware marketing team at Ricoh Europe, and I have the proud responsibility of launching the ProSee 751 series into the European market. Yeah, I think it's very exciting. Only 24 hours after the worldwide public announcement of the launch of the ProSee 751 series. For France, I think you are equally as proud to present the product to your local customers. I think when we were initially discussing with Japan the timing of the global announcement, we had several dates in mind, and it just so happened that one of the dates proposed from Japan was a perfect fit to coincide with the timing of Graphitech.
Avant-première mondiale, les nouvelles ProSee 751, 651 EX en exclusivité, donc les nouveaux systèmes d'impression PP Production Printing couleur de chez Ricoh. Les points forts des nouvelles ProSee 751, 651 sont nombreux et parmi eux on peut citer la qualité copie qui est excellente grâce à la nouvelle technologie d'impression Vexel, mais aussi la disponibilité de l'équipement avec une fiabilité remarquable et surtout une productivité très très importante, y compris sur les forts grammages à 300 grammes.
Absolutely. I think you will see from the reaction of customers and press on the booth that the expectations of new Ricoh products are always high, and I think customers haven't been disappointed with the quality that they're seeing from the 751 series on the booth today.
Well, since we entered the production printing market 3 years ago, we've been very successful and gained significant market share with our ProSee 900 and ProSee 720. And of course, particularly since the launch of our ProSee 901 that we announced at the end of September in 2010, and has gained a very substantial market share at a European level, up to and including the first quarter of this year, first quarter of 2011. But the ProSee 751 series really allows us to address a new segment, which we've had something of a proposition for before, but we really now have, I think, in the ProSee 751 series, a combination of performance and value that will allow us to extend our reach further into the digital production printing market.